Aloha and welcome. Saturday. My God, it's the 12th of August already, 2023. Welcome to another Saturday Sound Journey with Kaimi and I, leading you on an hour-long voyage of discovery. Yes, in the playground of galactic evolution. Just sounds so great that way. It's like, no, actually, it's just a sound journey. As always, you're invited to find a comfortable place to sit or lay down where you don't have to move for the next hour-ish. Having a little bit of water by your side for when the journey is over is always a good plan. Having a little bit before you go in the journey is a good plan. We're going to play these instruments. And it's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it's going to get really quiet for a few minutes, maybe, you know, maybe not a few minutes, a minute or two, and then I'm going to play this rab drum on the out, on the going out. The invitation when it gets quiet is to just be with your breath, be with your body. Before we start, Kaimi and I will share three breaths together, at which time we will ground in, and I like to grow roots into Mama Gaia. And those roots allow any energy I'm done with that gets shaken up with all of this cacophony that's about to happen, gives it a nice channel to go into, and Mama Gaia will transmute that energy and then share it back up either for us or you whenever you are in this morphogenic field, because I do believe it's not limited in time and space. So, follow your breath. Sometimes this music will move things in your body, and if you've got energy blockages, you might find yourself twitching or a little crampy or something. Move it a little bit if you like. Breathe with it. It will not hurt you, and hopefully it will help move energy through your energy channels in a good way and clear them up for the rest of your life. Intention. See, I just look over at my queen and it comes into my head. There's a lot of energy that gets produced here as these sound waves move through your tissues, the interstitial tissues holding your cells together and your organs together and everything together. They vibrate, and that vibration allows for the creation of energy. Much like when you tap a quartz crystal and it sparks or it looses an electrical signal. So the same thing happens in our interstitial tissues. So that energy becomes available for you to use. And if you roll into this or lay into this or sit into this with an intention, that energy then becomes available for you to dance with. And that intention can be anything from personal energetic healing to world peace. World peace. Yes? World peace. what else? Silence your phones. You don't want it ringing in the middle of this. It's a terrible way to come down from a journey. At least that's the story I'm making up. All right. About an hour. A little bit longer, a little bit shorter. Are you good? You're sweating too. It's hot in here. It's very hot in here. I do not know why. I guess it's August. Yeah. Okay. Shall we do it? All right. See you in an hour. Blessings. Enjoy the run. Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. And the last of our heart vibrations rush off to dance in the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. And to allow that finding to gently guide you back home. And as your awareness slips back into this flesh puppet, you may find that there are parts of you that think they've been still too long. I invite you to allow movement. With ease and grace. Holding on to any parts of the journey that want to be remembered. Maybe allowing your awareness to touch on your body and how it feels now. For those in the digital world, we thank you for squandering yet another hour with us. Mm-hmm. I hope it's been good for you. And we remind you to drink plenty of water over the next 3 days. Sometimes these vibrations shake loose toxins that have been dormant. Perhaps since childhood. And it's really good to have plenty of water in so that they can flush out. It's a pretty good idea to have a good amount of water anyway. My brain works better when I'm that way. Isn't that right? Blessings and aloha until next time. Bye-bye.